Here's problem number 9 from section 3.2. This function here is on its domain differentiable everywhere except where we have this cusp thing going on here. So I will say the differentiability is from negative 1 to 0, not including 0, and then from 0 to 2. Where is it continuous but not differentiable? Well, that's going to be happening right here where there is a cusp. Are there any places that it's not continuous? No, there's no places where it's not continuous.